Hey everybody and welcome back. This is Final Hydro. We're going to be playing some Paragon today. Woo, Paragon! And we're playing as Greystone, the Knight, I guess. I don't know. He's like a cool looking dude. So let's see. We're going to go for this, that, and that. And just so if anybody cares, and I'll explain what I got a mana potion, a health potion, and I got a guard stone because it's 1 point and I can run to lane and get a little bit of extra armor out of it. As long as I'm dealing with a physical damage opponent, which there are no guarantees of, so we can just kind of hope. Alrighty. So, I've played Greystone once before. Not a whole lot to say about it. I played him once before. He seems pretty good. I'm just going to hold this up there. You can kind of see my abilities. If you'd like to pause the video right now, you could do that and acquaint yourself with what I got going on. Assault the gates, you know, pretty much some cool looking knight stuff. Oh god, it looks like I'm versing another Greystone. No, there seems to... Oh, their jungler is a Greystone. Interesting. And I'm going to be versing a Fae and a Murdoch, neither one of which deals any kind of physical damage. So, you know, exciting. Chances of me taking a lot of bad hits here, folks, high. Very high. Gonna pop my health potion right now. Are we really about to spank this girl into infinity? Wow. Well, that sucks when your lane partner doesn't come on out and help. So there you go. Thanks, Chimera. That was a great, you know, level one basically gank right there. Early game lank. Early game gank. Not early game lank. I don't know what a lank is, but it's not what I get. So basically his stoic ability is a passive. That's his E. It's basically just you get extra armor and more health. Not useful for me right now, so we're gonna get assault the gates. Armor is debatably, health is debatably useful. The armor is not right now. Not against the double energy damage comp that they have going on right here. And it looks like Faye actually left. I don't know why. Looks like Faye went mid. Okay, cool. I'm fine with that. Let me just get up in here, go all Camelot on this guy with his cool rifle. Considering I just played Murdoch the other day, maybe I have some, maybe that little bit of experience I had playing him will help me not just get, like, raffle rolled by this guy. Alright. Still gotta try to focus on these last hits, because I know I'm not good at it. So, when I see opportunities, like, right there, oh, we were a second short. When I see the opportunity to go for that last hit, I really kind of have to, you know, try to capitalize on it a little better. Did Murdoch go mid? He did. Alright. So he has left lane, and got it. Right. Got one. I'm going to take the E just for the extra health that it's going to afford me. They're probably both going to come back here now that they've left mid, but... Oh, just too soon. Yeah, I was gonna say, I just saw Faye, like, do her little thing, and, I saw her try to be sneaky, I guess, is where I was going with that. I saw her try to come in and gank me through the stealth field. I guess she's still pretty bitter that she got, like, level 1 gank. Or level 2 gank, because she started level 1, really. How about not, Murdoch? How about not? That's rude. I don't want none of that. I'm not into getting shot at. Jerk. You go back to your lane. You go back to that side of the lane. I'm gonna let these past transgressions go this time, buddy. Next time, you're in for a world of my sword in your face. Aw, oh, man. Slow on the uptake there on that melee. And now. Literally, I brought it down to like 3 health, and then the minion was just like, mine! Oh god, I'm so bad. If I just swing wild. Well, I was about to say, I think it worked there, but it didn't. Alright, and now. Alright, and now. Alright. See, doing a little better. Here we go. And Yeah, it was a little late there on my own vocal prompt for myself. So, by the way, I now have my ultimate. And it is a passive. If you didn't pause the video and check out my abilities, I will briefly explain. Basically, Greystone, when he dies, he's gonna go by, you know, Thundercat's hoe. He's gonna, like, do this whole sword up in the air thing. And then he's gonna come back down and slam down onto the area from, like, the heavens and do a lot of AoE damage. I believe he also does a knock-up. Yeah, he knocks up and deals 200 damage to all enemies near him, but he resurrects with 50% health. So it's not a full free death right there. You do come back with 50% health, but that is more than you had at the end of your, or let's say this, it's more health than you had at the start of your whole, at your ult. Man, I am messing up a whole lot of like real easy words today. I'm not really enjoying that. At the start of your ulti, excuse me. I'm gonna go back. I've got 6 unspent power points, so we're gonna go back. We're gonna get some stuff. I don't think I need lifesteal right now. I think what I need is some.
An enemy has been slain.
Ooh, that's pretty good, actually. Ooh, physical damage, health, basic attacks on players. Ooh. I'm gonna go. Oh god, tell me I don't have any. Ooh, this is not looking good. I'm gonna go for these 2 cards here, and I'm gonna complete those hopefully quickly. While I run back, I'm gonna. Oh no, yeah, I can't check the store while moving. This isn't League of Legends. I don't know if I have any energy resistance cards. I have a lot of very tanky cards that are gonna help me survive, but I don't know if I have energy resistance in this build. I think I was kind of. With the deck I put together, I think I was going for like a get in your face, do some damage, and you know. Oh man, what the hell? I thought like they had a Gideon that had like some weird knockback ability, but I forgot that. Like, 'cause it looked like the rock hit me and knocked me back, but. It was obviously Murdoch's push. Well, listen, I'm gonna go break this thing, because it's a ward. There's no Oh, okay, hey, thanks. You just stared at it and did nothing, and then when I wanted to kill it, you were like, ooh, you know what, I'm gonna take that wee bit of XP that he seems to want for, like, no reason. Gotcha. Yeah, there was a reason I went back and I got those 2 cards there. Basically, they both give me a little bit of damage and a little bit of health. So, they help me out a little bit. One of them, when I complete them, is going to give me a lot more health. And one of them, when I complete them, is going to give me some more damage. So, there's priorities in both. Ooh, I got a double with that. Oh, well, let's see if I can get this guy. 1, 2. Ow! Jeez! Yeah, there was no hope there. That was kind of annoying. Yeah, come get me. Come in here and get me. Like, I couldn't see what was going on, and I couldn't, like, seem to get around them, which was a little bit more annoying than anything else, I guess. So, you could argue that that card I got in the very beginning that increased my armor was very instrumental in me being able to survive that, that gank that they just did there. I mean, they also would have had to deal with my ult, which doesn't have the longest cooldown in the world, so it may not. Them ganking me and me getting back to like my turret line like that, it's kind of like a waste of all of their time. Because even if they go under my turret after me at that point and then get the kill, right, it doesn't count as a kill because my ultimate just resurrects me right away. Nice miss. Nice miss there, buddy. Oh, I'm coming. Oh, I am a coming. Wait, he jumped off the side.
Enemy has been slain.
Hey. There's no shooting at me. You're not Murdoch. I don't have to take that crap from you, Miss Fey Lady. Ooh. Another ward right there, right? I could have sworn I saw that dumb thing. Look, it's right there. I can see it. Like, why can't I... Oh, if I leave this area... So I just learned something there. Look at that, folks. So, you know, whoever says that you don't learn things sometimes when you're just wandering around... I don't know who would say that, but... They're a fool, because I just learned stuff. Yeah, you're not getting me with that. Well, I'm sure you will numerous times in this game, but let me put it to you like this, girl. You didn't get me with it right there. Okay, this has energy armor. Energy armor, physical penetration. And that's attack speed. That's some other stuff. Alright. Let's go. See, this is major striking, and this is major health. I'm gonna go for the damage. I want that damage. What can I say? I like being able to swing my sword and see it, like, hurt the crap out of them. I'm going, guys. I had to go back. I had, like, no health. I'm on my way. You know, could have had that guy there turn around to give me a hand instead of leaving, but, you know, what am I going to say? Oh, man. What am I going to say? Bad times. Right here. Alright, so I lost my tower. That's kind of my fault. I don't know. Maybe I should have indicated to everybody that I needed assistance in the lane and then back, but I don't know. I said no, madam. Good day, sir. They have a ward there. Like, I don't know how to convey that without, like, stopping to literally type to everybody.
An allied tower is under attack.
I think we're gonna push. Nope. I don't know. Chimera looks like he's ready to be aggressive, but at the same time, he's trying to back it out. 95% sure that was your ult. So... Oh god, we're losing towers. It's not great.
Enemy has been slain.
Come on, move. God, I'm so slow. I think, I'm pretty sure, just on like another note of like where the developers are going with Paragon, I think that they've even said that they're not a real big fan of like this sprint system that we have in here right now, and that is more than likely just a placeholder, and that they're gonna develop something a little better for then every character just having the same ability to just, you know, break out at like ridiculous speed if they really want to. So I think they'll make some more movement abilities, stuff like that, like maybe boots like in League of Legends, like you can get shoes that'll help your movement speed will become a thing. But they have said that they're not a big fan of like the sprint system really. So hopefully something interesting will come out. And I mean, they are putting out like really interesting characters every 3 weeks. I think one is set to drop tomorrow. This video is being recorded on a Monday. So... Oh, I'm coming, come here. Oh. No. No, sir. No, no. Like, I wanted to help him. I really did. But, like, what the hell was I gonna do there? Gonna go back. Got 3 more points to spend. And then I'm literally just hightailing it back to my lane. I don't think we're doing bad. I'm going to say that right now. I don't think we're doing bad. We're definitely down 2 turrets. It's not the best thing ever, but we've at least damaged our turret on my lane to half health, and we've damaged theirs, it looks like, to about 80%. As long as we can continue this push, maybe I need to be a little bit more aggressive in my lane. I don't know. Especially with, like, how... how much their team seems to be, like, switching lanes for ganks and stuff. I don't know if being overly aggressive is gonna be the, is gonna be the savior for my lane, you know? Because I don't want to go out there and then get rocked. Alright, let me get my ult. Level 2. Wow, I got 3 more points. Damn. Really want to just... I could finish up this card if I go back, but... It looks like everyone's heading mid. We're gonna go there. We're gonna see what we can do. They got Chimera. They got Greystone. Oh no, just Greystone. I thought Chimera was heading this way. I thought... Oh no, he was right behind us. We actually came out of the jungle ahead of him, apparently. Bam. I got out. Oh, really? Nobody got that one. Interesting. I know they're saying to defend left lane, but there's no enemies in the left lane right now. Like, at least not on the radar there. I mean, that could change crazy quick. Especially with how mobile everyone can be in this game. Like, right there. Alright. I'm gonna help her out, and maybe we can both fight this guy. Whoops. We should probably not. There's 3. Doesn't feel good. My gut is telling me this is gonna end poorly. Especially with me knowing so little of what this girl next to me does, like. I actually don't know where her damage comes from. I don't know what her abilities do. I don't really know how to work with her, really, is, like, what I'm trying to say. Like, I don't know if when she would be, like, when's a good time to initiate. Like, I don't know what that weird ball that she shoots out, or that dome. What does it do when it hits a champion? Does it slow them? Looks like it definitely slows them. Okay. See, I didn't know before. Now I know now. Alert. We're gonna need some help mid. Yeah, we're gonna definitely need some help mid. Their whole team is grouping up here. Where are the teammates of ours? I would love if they would come mid, or at least just push out those side lanes. I don't really care. If they want to push out side lanes, that's cool too. I just need them to do something right now, like while we have, like when all 4 of them are mid, it's like, come on, somebody do something, right? There, that's perfect. Like at least get one tower out of the way. I did that specifically because I have my ult up, so I don't want anyone to be like, wow, you dove in like real, like almost low health. What happens if they didn't try to run? I have my ult up, so I was kind of hoping that they were actually going to try to fight the crap out of me. Because that would mean that my teammates who I saw come in there would have had a little bit better of a chance to like get in there, capitalize on their them coming after me. And then maybe we would've got like another. Ooh, Chimera's gonna take that tower. Like that is gonna happen. Enemy tower is under attack. We have to do something. I'm doing this because look at Murdoch. He's so greedy. Oh, he was greedy. Enemy tower destroyed. All right, so we took mid. We took our lane. They took our tower. Chimera's in the jungle somewhere randomly. They took 2 of our guys. Not the best thing ever. Not the best trade I've ever seen under the sun. But we're going to finish up that card. We're going to start on this card. All right. We got to go mid to defend mid, though. Let's see. Are they all still mid? Yeah. Notify other. Defend mid lane. There we go. Like, this is crazy right now that nobody came mid immediately. Alright, I'm gonna go over here and try to, like, make sure that
I don't really care if I stole that. They need to move. Like, we need to get out of here. There's four of them right there. And they're not coming in for us? That's so weird. Ah! Like, now, see, now it's like I killed that guy. I feel kind of bad. I really ran in there and did that specifically to try to help him finish that guy off. Because I know Chimera can be really goddamn slippery if he wants to be. And I wanted to get us both out of there as quickly as possible because I, you know, they all just took out that mid tower. There were three of them there. There was one kind of behind him. And they had their fifth in our jungle here, so I don't know why they didn't continue to charge. Where I think I'm going with this conversation right here that I'm having with all you lovely people watching.
Enemy tower destroyed.
Go minions. Go minions. All right. Ah, I hate this. Me and Twin Blaster on the whole goddamn wrong side of the map. I'm going to get in there as quick as I goddamn can. See, now Gadget and them, they should be pushing forward. Because Chimera's in there engaging on one guy. He's got whoever else is there on top of him. Greystone. Alright. I'm here. I'm here to help, buddy. Now, Greystone, when he dies, I guarantee his ult's up right there. He goes power Greyskull. And then the attack. And now we're going to just close on him and end his life. So, yeah, when Greystone dies, he becomes a statue, his, like, I don't know, soul flies up in the air, and then it slams back down into his body in that big AoE that we just saw. And if you're in that AoE, it knocks you up and does 200 damage, or what is it, like, at level 2? It does 271. It does a decent amount of damage. It's not something you really want to let hit you, especially if, like, if the Greystone is the initiator, and your team, like, collapses on him, and you all focus him down, especially if he's got the rest of the team behind him, you really don't want to sit there and, like, start fighting the other team in that AoE, because they're going to get a free knock up on you, and that's probably not going to be good for your health, you know, just saying. Alright, I'm going to try to watch. Alright, time to separate from the group, going to do this. Gadget, go Gadget, speed boost, come on, give us something. Oh, hey Gideon, what's going on, buddy? I mean, do we want to fight him? He's really separated from, oh no, Chimera is right there on top of us.
Enemy tower
doo. Screw you, Chimera. Did we all get out? No, Chimera died and Gideon died. Well, I think Gideon died immediately. I think I watched Gideon die. That was when I was trying to pull back, and I was like, oh, let me see if I can peel, and then I watched Gideon literally die in like 2 hits, and I was like, oh, okay. Never mind. F me, you know? Alright. Go for this. Ooh, okay, I just used my G for no reason. Sorry, guys. Damn. Slowing me down. Come on. Come on, run, buddy. Come on. All right, let's get back in there. Boom. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Off I go to slice up a bunch of enemies. Gonna kill them all because I'm Greystone. Wow, Gideon here is just putting some damage on that Chimera they got there. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to focus on everybody else. Gideon wants to self-sacrifice. That's cool. That's cool. I'm cool with that. Aw, man, I'm still going to chase for a hot second here for a dumb reason. Just wanted to see what would happen, because once again, Greystone got that you know, self-resurrecting ult. So I was kind of like, ooh, maybe they'll see me at like 25%. They'll turn around, thinking maybe I'm just being real excited because my team's here. And I was hoping they were going to turn around, try to kill me, knock me down, make my ult go off, and then my team would have time to catch up, capitalize on their poor choices. That's all. Sometimes that's just how I see games like this. Like in MOBAs, it's like sometimes you're just the guy that helps other people get what they need to get. An allied tower is you're not the support. You're still like a tank probably, but sometimes you're just the feel-good guy. Like you're there to give everybody a nice big hug and help everybody out. Like right now, my health is so dramatically low, I should go back. Like I don't think I'm useful right now. There's nobody for me to really lure or bait, you know. Let's use the correct term. Plus, do I get to finish this card too? Nice. Alright, so Greystone right now, I've got some decent damage and some decent health. Right off the bat, just because of those two cards. Next, I think we will be going into the, we'll get the energy resistance and then the armor penetration so that I can deal more damage and also tank out more damage. That would be, you know, super appreciated. Probably from my team and for me too. I would really like to just take more, three more points. This. Bam. 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 Ooh, I see somebody in the jungle there. I'm going to help. Come on, we can get him, guys. Don't let him get away. Don't let him get away. Maybe if I go back this way. Right? And I go in here. I can... Really? Oh man, that's embarrassing. Yeah, there's nothing I can do. I can't catch them now. Are we going in? I mean, I guess we are. They don't have a turret here, do they? No. Doesn't seem to be, Yeah, that was my bad. I missed on the slash on that first Greystone, so after that, I'd say let's go get that damn Gideon. Well, I'm gonna go get him at least. I'm gonna go slice up this Gideon. I don't really care. I don't like him. I don't like the things he likes. And I wanna tell him that. More than likely, will use his portal soon, which is why I haven't really done anything crazy just yet. I'm waiting for that portal. And my ult is up too, so if you want to play this game, that's fine. Gotcha. I don't know why he tried to fight me out there for that long. You know, to be 100% honest with everybody. Like, once he got down to 75% health, and nothing really bad was happening to me, I think he should have tried to use his teleport, like his blink, to get away. And I was saving my, my slam down for that, because I was saving it to try to chase him. I probably would have missed. Let's be honest, he would have teleported, and I would have just line-fired my slam in the direction that I thought he was going. And who knows what would have happened. Maybe I would have got him. Probably wouldn't have. Let's just be honest with some of my aim so far to this game. Alright, let's go back to base. Still haven't used my ult, man. Still, you know, no depths yet. I guess you guys are just going to have to trust me on that ult thing. It's pretty good. So let's see. Basic attacks on players grant a stack of 3% crit chance. Chance are 3. Max 10, so that'll give me 30% crit chance, which isn't bad, especially if I'm sitting in the combat for a long time. That'll give me armor. I don't really need that. This is cooldown reduction plus lifesteal. And this is also lifesteal. I think I'm going to go for this one, like I said. All right, let's see. Physical penetration, or I'm going to go for the energy armor. I'm going to discard this. Discard this, and I'm going to discard this as well, and I'm going to go for the physical penetration as well. So there we go. I've got some physical penetration, and I've got energy armor now. I didn't really need the health potion, let's be honest. When you pop it at this point in the game, it does almost negligible like effects. What the? Oh, that must have been Murdoch firing his ult. I was going to say, do we have like a super tower that was just like, that'd be awesome. And calling in the celebrity guest shot from our space station way out there. That would be... I would enjoy that. I think it would be goddamn horrifying if that was like a big thing. Like, Handsome Jack. Handsome Jack is a character. His ultimate. Just call down the celebrity guest shot from the big H in the sky. Watcha! We're going in. What are we doing? I'm kind of out here all by myself. Behind enemy lines. Don't know what to do with it. I'm here, though. Okay, they're both here. They're mid. I'm trying. I think I'm still stealth. I don't think they know I'm here, or they probably would have went for me. I'm pretty sure that's him killing Gideon. Yeah, I'm like 95% sure that's a dead Gideon. And... oh! It was actually Chimera killing Chimera. I'm gonna go for the Gideon, then. I'm gonna go... beat up my good buddy Gideon over here in left-hand lane. Let's see if he wants to try to duke it out with me again. Probably not. If he didn't learn anything from that last one, he probably will not hang out for very long. Just like that. Where you going, my friend? Come on, buddy. I was polite to you. There's... oh, hey, thanks, girl. That's, you know what, I kill-stole somebody early in the game, that's fine. But they, like I just said, that's what I was holding my my big leap for last time, was when he does that damn little teleport, portal crap, I'm be right up on that, like ugly on the backside of a pig, be all over that. I don't think I hit him with it, but I was damn close. Oh, I'm sorry. Excuse me. Yuck. Disgusting. I hate sneezing. It's the absolute worst. It's like that, hiccuping, all that stuff, all those bodily functions, useless in my mind. I'm sure they're not. I'm sure some medical professional will tell me that they serve valuable purposes, but all they do is make my life a living hell at times. I don't know. I think the last one in this, yeah, it's a 4-drop. Can't get it just yet. I'll get it now. Yeah, I've got the damn armor pack. Ooh, hey there. They're just going in hard. Their Greystone definitely seems to be doing some more damage to me than I am doing to him, sadly. Don't know what to do about that. I'm going to back off, I think. Wait for maybe some ability cooldowns. I mean, we both have our ult up, let's be honest. By the power of Greyskull! Ba-choom. Hey, I don't care, I'll take some great minion EXP, thanks. Alright, Murdoch, what do you think you're gonna do, buddy? You're gonna ult me? No, he just backed. They both backed. They tapped out to Faye. So my ult is on a little bit more than a minute cooldown. Remember I said it wasn't that long. I don't think that really is, personally. But what I would like to do is right now I'm just gonna go into the jungle. I'm gonna try to kill some camps. See if I can't get some more cards, or get some more power points for cards. One, my ult's down, so now I'm a little... oh, get out of here, you. Who do you think you are, slamming those fists around? Like you some big red lava monster guy. You think you're tough. I got a sword. You don't have a sword. Where's your lava sword? That's right, you don't got one because you're dead. This would have been really great for that little 2v2 we had going on there. Boom. Missed. Dun, 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 dun. Killing jungle minions is fun sometimes. It's fun sometimes. Alright, so now I've got 6 points. Don't have my ult up. Do I want to dive back in here against a Faye and a Gideon? When in all honesty, I could really take some bad damage to this Gideon. Like, if he ults... like, here's the thing. If he ults and then Faye ults, I'm not going to be able to get away definitely from either one of them. I'm gonna wait for Chimera. When it's a 3v2, I'll feel better about it. You know, especially that the Fae just said she didn't want to be here no more. Gotta love that. Hey, buddy. Hey, my friend. what a loser. Not a loser, he just didn't know I was there, but what a jerk I am. That's the real thing we should all talk about. Like, what a jerk that Gideon guy is, right?
Allied harvester destroyed.
You know what I'm saying? Alright, so what does this get me when I finish it up? Gets me extra cooldown reduction, right? Ain't bad. Got a lot of power, like, heavy buy ones there at the end. This one here is lifesteal, so I think that, like, all this one does have in it is a bunch of lifesteal. This is cooldown plus lifesteal. Might go for attack speed, actually, or I might go for that. I don't know. Right now, we've only got 2 points. There's not a whole lot that I can do with that, so I'm going to go mid. Ooh, looks like Twin Blast is about to have a bad day. Come on, buddy. Dodge. Nope, he's dead.
An enemy is dominating.
Wow, that Chimera is thirsty on their team, man. He has been throwing himself head over heels at people. Look, they're both going to go over there to try to gank Gadget now, or to try to lure me into the jungle after them. I'm gonna do this to try to give her some kind of visual indicator. I'm coming, girl. Don't worry, you're not alone. He stunned him. I'll let her get him. Get him? Jeez. And I'm gonna come deal with this little fairy right here. Bam! Get out of here. Downtown! Get me some more power so I can go buy some more crap. Nice. Is my ult back? My ult is back. Even better. See, they all went in for the gank there, and then Greystone turned tail and left. And honestly, if he didn't leave, they probably would have had a good chance, but then the Fae came in. So it would have been right off the bat 2v3 when the Fae showed up, but then it would have become a 3v3. I don't know. I don't know where the line would have been drawn there. Maybe our guy wouldn't have wanted to jump in there. Ooh, hey, I don't want to just start taking those hits. I was going to say, I don't know if Gideon would have jumped in so quickly if it was a 3v3. Or if we were kind of on the receiving end of all that pain in the beginning there. Who knows? Games like this, it is impossible to try to, like, figure out what your team would have done if, like, what your team would have done if, X scenario happened. What about if this weird scenario happened? My team leave, or are they still doing stuff? Alright. Low health. I know they're gonna tap that Gideon right there, and he's gonna, not Gideon. Yeah, they're gonna take out Greystone. He's gonna say by the power of Greyskull, he's gonna come back in, and we just lost Decker, I think, or Decca, or whatever her weird name is. So, I'm going to backpedal. We did some good damage. We can all be proud of it. I'll write home to Mom, tell her all about it. Back on Greystone Mountain. I'm going to go to hell over here. That guy just tried to snipe me? Oh no, he tried to snipe you. Too bad he didn't have enough damage. Otherwise, you would have put a hurting on yourself there, friend. Stone of Salvation. Ooh. I'm going to go for the Stone of Salvation. Now, what do I have in that? I've got Chrono, and Lifesteal. Okay, cool.
Allied tower destroyed.
Cooldown reduction is not a bad thing in any way, shape, or form. I don't know why my team was just trying to surrender. That's kind of dumb. I mean, we just pushed that lane
pretty hard. I mean, the game is evenly matched right now. Technically, you could be like, well, it's not evenly matched because you guys have an inhibitor. They have an inhibitor at, like, I don't know, 25% health. So, it's debatable. You can say whatever you want about it. Alright. Yeah, we should go there. I have this power points I want to use, but how far away are they? I got enough time. I got plenty of time, I think. It's just two of them. And our Gideon hits like a truck. So I think he'll be good. He needs help. Alright. Spend these points. Come on, what do I got? Give me some advanced cooldown reduction. Let's get the hell back into the field. Alright, they're going that way. I'll go that way. Notify. Alert. On my way left. Ooh, they got Chimera down over there, so that's pretty good. I'm here, buddy. I'm here. I'm ready. Let's do it. Thank you for pushing me onto your Fae character, friend. That's fine. Oh, he slowed me. He slowed me. Get the double kill, buddy. Get him. Right? That was double kill. We wanted to surrender. Can you believe this, man? Just let me get in there. I'll teach him a thing or two. I'll teach these damn yahoos what this is all about. He knocked him out of his ult. He don't even care. He gave up. Get out of here! Hit him with my sword in the back of the head. By the power of GreySkull or Thundercat's Ho, we win! Da, 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 da. So that was actually a pretty good game, guys. I like that a lot. Didn't die once, so only guy in the game who didn't die once. Just saying, you know. I feel like I did some good things. I hope everybody thinks I did good things and would tell me how great I am. Alright, so we got some cards, got some quests, got some more reputation, I got a chest, card pack, great. I got the tribute, whatever that stuff is. Oh, look at that, I'm so close. Continue. Alrighty, thank you folks very much, it's been Final Hydra and we've been playing some Paragon. If you like this video, please leave a like, it helps out a great deal. And if you like this content, please subscribe and let your friends know about my channel. We're trying to make it grow as, you know, just as best we can. Thank you very much for watching as always, and I'll see you next time.